Princess Kate took a private trip to watch a two-hour show in North London. The surprise visit to the theatre comes just weeks after she spoke of her relief that her chemotherapy treatment has finished. The Princess of Wales watched the two-hour performance of English National Ballet's Giselle. Catherine penned the heartwarming message to performers and directors of the English National Ballet on X, formerly Twitter. Sources close to Kate say she has a long-held love for arts and ballet. The princess has previously revealed her daughter Charlotte likes dancing. She loves ballet and tap.